Hi, it's Glenn. We're back in the glass studio. Today we're going to make a frame here. First thing I've got to do is I'm going to mark out the corners here at 45 degrees so that these can be beveled together. Then we're going to fit this piece of glass in here in these leads to see how far out we have to cut this end here. And then once that's set, we're going to fit all the lead in here in the bottom, and we're going to have our bottom pieces soldered here. So what you're going to need for this project is you're going to need soldering iron. You're going to need your rheostat to change how hot it is. You're going to need some solder. There's two types, 50-50, lead and silver, 60-40. Generally for finishing work, I like to use the 60-40. And then you need some flux to coat the pieces before we actually apply the solder and the heat to it. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the grinder and mark out, after I've marked out the pieces, I need to cut a 45 degree angle here on this piece here, and another 45 degree angle here, because it's going to want to, these points are going to want to come together. So we cut it, put another 45 degree line here. Once I've cut those to shape, I'll be able to fit this two piece of glass and this piece of lead in. Then I'll know how far out the next piece goes. So, wearing your safety glasses, you want to, you can use any kind of grinder, you can actually use a file. And so here we go. Okay, now you see I've deburred it. You take a file here and you can just make sure there's no sharp edges on it. Run it down the channel a little bit. Same with this one here. Deburr the edges. Run it down the center here. Okay, make sure it hasn't expanded or warped out of shape. Now you've got your first two pieces ready to solder. Okay, so now I'm going to fit the piece of glass in here. Push them all the way down as far as it can go. I'm going to put the piece of glass in over here. Again, pushing it, well, you see because we ran it through the grinder, these are nice and square, so then it sits nice and squarely in here, and there's no gaps. Okay, so now we're going to need our piece of lead. That's going to fit into here. Okay, and then we're going to need our other piece, and that's going to fit together like so. Okay, so now it's actually a little bit too, we need the glass to go further over a little bit so that it actually goes into the lead. Okay, so basically you fit the lead together like this. There's a channel in the lead, and there we go. Okay, so now once the pieces are basically together, we're going to fit the frame together and all the, so now we've got our first piece here ready to go. And what I can do is if I want, I can pin it. And what you can actually do is if you've got quad paper, you can pin it right to a square so that you can be sure that your work is square. Put it along a line here. One there. And say one there. So now I've got one flat line. And now we can work with this other line on the bottom. So basically, you put these together. When I come back, I'm going to have the iron heated up here. I'm going to have this all laid out properly, ready to solder. I'm going to cut this corner here. And then basically the bottom's going to be ready. I'm going to fit my last piece of lead at the top. And then I'm going to show you how to finish the frame in another lesson, finishing your project. All right, now that I've got all my pieces cut, you'll then be able to start to put your frame. I've got these cut at 45. I've got my little pieces cut with the ends with a V on them. And what you'll notice is sometimes when you're working it, you'll squish down the edges here, and then all of a sudden the glass will go in. So what you do is you just run a piece of glass down here, each side. Make sure that the glass will actually go in. Okay, so make sure it's flat and straight. Make sure the glass will go through into the center there. So what we're going to do now is we're going to just fit this together here. And what you notice is that you might need to put a pin under here to raise the glass up off the bottom in order to have the glass meet inside there. Okay, and then we're going to take our next piece of lead. We're going to lift this up here. This is the hardest part, getting the thing started. After this, it's much easier. Okay, and then we're going to take this other piece here, and we're going to put it in, and take our piece of frame. Okay, so basically we've got them all together. We can pin this now a little bit, so that we can actually go to the next stage of soldering it. It needs to be in a stable position for you to solder it. So just put a bunch of pins in here, and then you can adjust it after a little bit if you have to. So this has to come over a little bit. This has to come down a little bit. Okay, so you have to jiggle it around a little bit until you get it to the right place. Okay, the glass is all set. Okay, these are nice and square, so we know basically this is how big our frame is going to be. Okay, and so now what we can do is we can go ahead and we can put some flux. We're going to put some flux on here, and then we're going to heat the soldering iron up, and we're going to tack the corners in. All right, now we're back with the hot soldering iron. What you're going to need here is you need some flux. This is the stained glass flux. Basically, it's good for all kinds of soldering. I've got this other kind, which is a thicker kind from before, but I like it because it's got this little brush on it. And what I like to do is start off by putting a little bit of flux on my, kind of cleans it off, cleans off the tip of my soldering iron. And now I'm going to use 50-50 because it runs a little better. And what I'm going to do is just what I call tin the edge, tin the tip. So I'm just going to put some fresh solder on the outside. If you notice, I've got a non-flammable pan here, little dish here to put my soldering iron down on. Okay, so now what we want to do is we just want to tack the corners here. We actually don't want to tack in the lead because we still might have to trim it. It looks like it's just a little tiny bit long here, and maybe this piece of glass here is a little bit, needs a bit of shaving. So what we want to do is we just want to basically get the frame so we can start to put our glass in there in a sort of square manner. Okay, now on a larger project, which we're going to do later, use it on a big, say, a piece of plywood. It's actually this one underneath the project table here. And it's got a piece of wood at 90 degrees. And so basically then we lay our frame in the wood and then start to build out from a corner and then cap the end and then cap the top. So now what we're going to do is just go ahead here and put a little flux on the edge of the frame here. Okay. Now, looks like it's not exactly flat here, so we want to make sure that it's going to take this down a little bit out. Take our little wedge out here for now. Okay, just make sure that our frame is all flat. And this is where you have to be careful. If you grab the iron here, you're going to be sorry. So make sure you look before you pick it up and only touch this iron at the end here. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're actually going to put a little bit of, we got to heat the work up a little bit. So you can hear it sizzle a little bit. And now we're going to move a little bit of the solder onto it. Okay, now you can see it's tacked. Now we're going to do the same thing over here. See, this needs to come down a little bit now. Okay, and we're just going to tack the corner there. Just enough to make sure that the two pieces are stuck together. Okay, so now there's the first part of our frame. Basically, we can take these pins off now. This thing's not going to fall apart. We can actually turn it over now. And we can see, okay, we want to actually do this side too. So that way we make sure that it doesn't fall apart when we're actually moving it around. So just tack the corners with this again. Grab your lead solder. Grab your soldering iron. Just touch the work a little bit to get it heated up. Touch your solder in there and let it run a little bit. Okay, that's tacked now. Same with over here. Heat the metal up a little bit. Bring a little bit of solder in there. Okay, now we can see two pieces are tacked together. All right, so that's a good beginning for our project. Basically put that over here. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to set these pieces in a little straighter because they don't look all straight, or I can actually shove them down now and manipulate them. So our first piece of the project is basically there. And then now I've got to cut the other piece of lead, fit this in here, and once I do that, I'll come back and show you how to finish the project with all the pieces once they're all ready, with soldered all up again.